like garden products and so on. I know some of you here are from those sort of sectors of our business. We have 20 shops which still identify themselves mainly as being local community shops. There's no sheds near them. They will continue to support the garden furniture and so on, as will the local shops, or all the shops where there is adequate space to do so. Even Maidenhead does have an upstairs trading area, but because of the work we've been doing, we haven't been able to open it yet. It'll be open in another few days' time. So there will still be very substantial business in those areas with us as well, but the focus is very clear. Our computer department, he would never forgive me if I didn't say that making sure that the products we receive wherever possible are barcoded. The difference between getting products to our warehouse and out to the shops in 48 hours and what in some cases might extend to a week or 10 days if we have to barcode because we haven't been able to achieve that with the supplier. Set up a series of suppliers' lunches where perhaps six or seven suppliers at a time come down every two or three weeks, and we'll sit down with members of the buying department and talk about what we can do to advance that particular sector of our trade.
You and your team have done what you said you would do when you said you would do it. And it's a question of not looking at figures, but taking people at their deals. You have asked for it. And I must say, as a sort of add-on to that, I guess many of us in this room have been to let's be in partnership meetings with major customers. I think in terms of the sincerity of the way that you've been across, put across, this is one of the most impressive ones I've been.
I think unless anyone has anything else, that's a splendid note for us to go to for lunch. Let's end on a high. Anybody else, or shall we have some lunch now? Okay, thanks very much all for coming.
Maidenhead branch of Carpenters, shortly after it's been refurbished with new product lines and displays in place.
Very, very popular area of the business. Big size of the business. We sold an astounding number of parcel machines as well. Another area that certainly could be stopped. Carpenters, of course, had a hardware origin and therefore a wide range of hard goods. And garden furniture. This is general overview of the shop. Tableware to the left and cookware to the right hand side. And the cuvée there in the corner. Brand names like Pyrex, there are many of the products they're seeing are imported correctly. Glass bags, keep bowls, pump stands. Glass bags, glass bags. Bowls, decorative planters. Very, very popular. Very fast selling. Hand paint pottery.
You bought a mini cab.
And green glassware. Again, ever popular. Kitchen tool, sure. This is a prototype of a pricing system that in fact is now in use but reversed out from blue, showing all the items but also giving the price for each set for a table setting. You see there's 680 pounds per table setting. An easy way for the customer to pay how much they wish.